Most of us have felt depressed at one time or another. It can be from problems at home or school or work. The kind of depression we're talking about today is much more serious.